Excuse me.
Sorry about that.
My fault.
Got him. Fire him.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Was it just you?
Reality isn't real, man. I can see the bones of the world.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierce.
He got past every single one of us. Jesus. We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
He's gonna...
My fault.
Run.
One!
He shoots somebody, we're gonna have the pigs up our asses. Way I figure, we should all have guns.
Watch it.
Hey, watch it.
What are you doing with that car? Oh, Jesus, I gotta call the cops.
Maybe stop over and see what's going on.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
use some supplies.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called
off.
Abandon search and return to patrols.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
What? Any last words, asshole?
love the rain.
Huh? We can't...
The U.S. military is sending our black man to Vietnam to be slaughtered. And the
funny part is, they haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve robbery. $6 million.
Hey there, kitty cat.
Could you imagine if you just came across
it? Keep it up and you'll end up dead.
Mr. Tucker, you're telling me you wouldn't give it back?
Not if I could finally convince you to ride off to Tahiti with me.
I could go for some greenheads, but I don't think Mrs. Tucker would like that too much.
The problem with Mrs. Tucker is that it's been a long time since she liked anything.
Thank you.
Lincoln, you a sight for... Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Don't shoot, man!
Somebody must be no car.
Get away from him!
That boy's bruising, Paul, bruising.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
I'll head your way now.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they would have learned after Sammy.
Just a local color show and they're upset. Besides, don't see him around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that rot gut. You never been a man I can't deal with.
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Taking him down.
Bungie, run!
Get out of here!
gotta reload.
As fast as you can.
Boy.
Get over this blind spot. Boy, I made himself scarce.
See if he went back to that spot.
I'm hitting that one.
Run that one forever.
Here's our problem.
Come to daddy.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Moving behind something. On the bright side, I get to clean my shorts
still
now.
There.
Gotta keep looking for you, boy!
Just like the good old days.
Can't keep losing guys like this. Burn his ass!
Yeah, burn, boy!
He's over here! Get him!
Don't leave nothing left.
Get him from the other side.
He ain't gonna know what hit him.
Our people have got to move away from striving for some white version of beauty and define it for ourselves. Black is beautiful, and if we don't believe that, no one will, Cher.
Don't let him. God. Can't move. Fuck me.
He's fucking dropping us. Whoa, duck it.
Kill him?
Y'all see what you can find.
All right, I'm going.
Are you one of us?
That our guy?
How we lose
him? That mother...
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Run, bitch!
Going to cover. Jesus Christ. Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Yay, incoming quiz.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Out of the way.
My mistake. Sorry.
Down his life for his friend. This is the ultimate truth, brother.
House has been underwater ever since that hurricane hit. Ain't getting my hopes up of that changing anytime soon.
We were playing the Negro Club and it's red and they're bad in town with a handful of those southern Union assholes showed up with their sacks over their heads. They were trying to scare us all. We just beat the living shit out of them.
I'm so sorry, Grandma. I had no idea this was going on.
Strangest thing I've ever blessed would be a young woman undergarment.
thought it might help. It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week. Praise God. We cannot allow our hearts to become hardened to the pain and suffering of others. My eyes have witnessed the mourning of women and children as they hold the broken bodies of their dead. Oh, come on now.
Mostly I played the harmony little piano again. But the ladies loved when I started singing. They were throwing their panties at me back then. Some of them still do.
Exactly over the moon about this. He and Trigger were fucking tied. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. The fucking thing.
Never in a million years is a white man gonna slave under him.
You don't shit the bed, boy!
Got a feeling you're thinking twice by now.
Gonna find a hole.
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
Son, you just fucked up bad.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
don't need this shit. Take it.
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church.
If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the Hollow. Dispatch out.
I might need you. Stay close.
We shut down. Fuck off. Gotcha, cocksucker.
Who we got over there? We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Better check this out. Some bitch can't hide forever.
Pardon me. Pardon me.
Oh.
Get out of here, rush! Sorry.
Like you want to tussle.
Thank you.
We're sorry
Please.
About this, ma'am.
I need my car to get to work.
Get the cops down here right quick. Remember that call about a hit and run in the hollow? If any of y'all got the patience for it, feel free to swing by.
Coming through.
Excuse you.
Coming through.
Be careful.
Oh. Sorry.
The hell?
What the hell is going on there?
An assault reported in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, you're welcome to check it out.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
No. Y'all know, I call the shots.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
All units in the vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Be advised. Suspect now in a vehicle.
God damn it. I fucking pay again.
Community needs this place, Mr. Clay. A place for
fun. Well, good. We need a little rain.
And have some fun.
Just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Making a killing today.
Lord, help me.
Hit it from the other side. Miss me? Ugh.
got careless.
Every last one of them. Could use some supplies.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Let me see what you got.
You're happy with that. See you later.
Got him. Firing.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the pier.
He got past every single one of us. Jesus. We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
He's gonna...
My fault.
Run.
One!
Every single one of us.
He shoots somebody, we're gonna have the pigs up our asses. Well, I figure we should all have guns.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Sorry about that.
My fault.
You a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. Damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Watch it.
Hey, watch it.
What are you doing with that car?
Oh, Jesus, I gotta call the cops.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics.